Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my three gospel websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org, PrayInTongues.org, and also PeopleOfJesus.org. Today we want to read about success and how to be successful in life. Joshua chapter 1, verse 8. This book of the law shall not depart out of thy mouth. That means nowadays all we have to do is keep saying Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Keep repeating Jesus and Jesus will talk to you on whatever Jesus tells you to do, you please do. So all we got to do is keep saying Jesus, Jesus, Jesus throughout the day, throughout the night, whenever we are free. But thou shalt meditate therein day and night, that thou mayest observe to do according to all that is written therein. For then thou shalt make thy way prosperous, and then thou shalt have good success. Verse 9. Have not I commanded thee, be strong and of a good courage, be not afraid, neither be thou dismayed. For I, the Lord thy God, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, is with you, whithersoever thou goest. And also Matthew chapter 6, verses 3, 4 and 6. Verse 3, but when thou doest alms, or when you give to the poor, let not thy left hand know what thy right hand doeth, that thine alms may be in secret, and thy Father Jehovah, Jesus Holy Spirit, receiveth in secret himself, Jehovah Jesus Holy Spirit shall reward you openly. Verse 6, but thou, when thou prayest, enter into thy closet, and when thou hast shut thy door, pray to your Father Jehovah Jesus Holy Spirit, who is in secret, and our Father Jehovah Jesus Holy Spirit, who sees in secret, will reward us openly. And also 1 Timothy chapter 4, verses 15 and 16. Meditate upon these things, give thyself wholly to them, that thy profiting may appear to all. We profit when we keep saying Jesus and when we want to listen to Jesus' voice and want to obey what Jesus wants us to do. That's how we profit, because God sees our heart, and if we keep calling upon the name of Jesus, Jesus will speak to us and we'll obey and get the will of God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, done. Verse 16, take heed unto thyself and unto the doctrine, continue in them, for in doing this thou shalt both save thyself and them that hear thee. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all, Jesus heals us all, Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.